Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Tekken Lite. Okay, so I finally decided on what I am going to do today, and that is I'm going to try making that ME system thing that somebody suggested a while back. So, what I am going to do first is I need to make these things. So I need gold and redstone to make the circuit thingy, and then wait, this is okay, and I need to smelt quartz dust for that. And what else? Quartz and all kinds of stuff. Okay, good. Now let me just make about five of these right now because I know I'm gonna need at least that many. Aw, come on, really? Is it not gold? Is it something else? Assembly table. Okay, it is assembly table. Assembly table, here it is. Oh, great, a diamond gear, huh? Obsidian, also. So I need five diamonds. And I'm gonna need stick, stone, gold. Robin, you are really getting in the way. You're getting on my hand that is on the mouse. Alright, so I need also four iron. Do I have stone gears already? I don't. Can y'all just cut it out? Shh. All right. So that should be all of those things that I need. Let me take these out. That. This. God dang it. This and wait, yes, this way. Now I need six obsidian. And what was the other thing? Redstone. Yes. Actually, I already have a redstone in here. I just keep forgetting. Okay, I don't know how this thing works. Is it like a crafting table? I don't know. I'm gonna put it in this empty room for right now in case I have to do something. Assembly table. Okay. Now this doesn't freaking help me any. Okay, so I'm gonna have to look that up. So let me just pause it right quick. Okay, so I think I kind of have some idea of it. Let me get through the door. And do I have a chest on me? No, I don't. So let's just take this one. So this should be the output of the thing. So let me see. I need. Would y'all shut up? All right, Nami on the floor. Robin on the floor. Meow. I guess I'll take all of this. I think that if I put these into here. Yeah, okay. There. Now, these things have to be powered by lasers. So I need obsidian, two diamonds, redstone. Okay. Run. How many obsidian was it? Two? And two diamonds. And like five redstone. Okay. I should have freaking crafting table over here. Like this, then like this, then like this. God dang it. There. Okay. I actually don't know how this works. Is that? I don't think that's right. Hang on. Okay, so apparently that would still work. Whatever. It might, anyways. What I need is to have engines, which I don't really seem to have any, but let's go ahead and make a Stirling engine. Do I even have any freaking. Okay. I don't even know how many of those I'm gonna need right now. Okay, so let me just okay, it is down here, these here, and glass. That was easy enough. Oh, I need stone gears, not regular stone, god dang it. Okay, so I need to make two of these. There. Now. There we go, Stirling engine. And there we go, redstone torch. I don't know why I put it in there when I should have put it there. Shut up, cats. God dang. Okay, so I just do this, then do this, and of course I need to. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna stick a piece of wood in there just because, just to see if it's even gonna do anything. I'm kind of not seeing any usefulness going on here. So I'm kind of thinking it's wrong. I'm seeing a little zzz right there, but it doesn't look to be doing anything. Okay, you know what? Give me that. Let me just maybe if I put it to the side like this. And there maybe. Yep, there we go. All right. It's definitely doing something at least now. Okay, so what I need is fuel. I've got plenty of fuel in here now. Let me just go ahead and take these things out of there. Come on. I don't know exactly how much of that I'm gonna need, but let's just do that for right now. Yeah. All right. You know what? Okay, let me just waypoints. Let's turn that off. Okay. Was that coal? Oh, you know what? I can make some charcoal blocks. Yes. Awesome. Wow, 64. That is a lot of charcoal. That is a lot of charcoal. Is that actually, you know, is that? Yeah. Let me just stick. Whoops. Stupid me. All right. So let me go ahead and make machine blocks to conserve space with all this roof iron. Okay, the machine blocks are right there. Good. Okay. So just put those in there. Put that up in there. That there. Okay, I'm gonna have to make iron blocks out of these. Whoops. That could have been a little bit bad. I hear a slime that is begging for death right now. Hang on. I did not really expect him to be so close. Oh, so many tiny little babies. Limes. Baby slimes. Oh, there's one over here, even. All right. Out the way, cat. All right. Oh, let me in. In you go. Okay. Let's put the chickens into here, too. Because why not? I don't even know why I looked in there just now. Let me check on the thing here. Oh, wow. Yeesh. Okay, yes. Yeah, so what I am going to do is have multiple lasers. I forgot how I made that. I need two diamonds. So let me just make two more sets. Okay, and I need four obsidian. Shut up. And there. Whoops. There. Now. Ah, crap, I need engines also. I need engines! Two glass. Cobblestone. Let me just grab an entire stack of that. I need planks. And stuff like that for... Nami, get out the way! Four sticks. There, that should be enough. Nami, get on the floor. There you go. Alright. I don't even need this on me right now. Nami, would you stop getting in the way? Okay, I also need redstone. I also need iron for the pistons. Alright, so like this. And like that. Shut up, timer. Alright, after that... Oh, wait, I need to make the things. Alright. Ah, okay, you know what? There. I think I made one too many. Yeah, I made one too many. Oh, well. Wait. There. Alright. Whatever, just... Whatever. Da, 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 da. There. I didn't make any of those frickin'. Okay, good. I don't want any frickin' cobblestone slabs. Do not want. Alright, machine. Also, I may want some charcoal. And, I guess I could probably put one right here, huh? Actually, you know what? I probably don't even need to have multiple lasers. I could probably do like this and just put more power into that thing. And that should hopefully power it a little bit more. Okay, but can I really not have it, like, up here? Seems like it should be able to work. I don't know. Let's try it anyway. Let's try it again anyway. Except let me put it higher up. Or let me put it facing down. Like that. Should hopefully work. Oh yeah, see, it's working. It's definitely working. So yeah, okay, whatever. That is gonna take forever, man. Wow. Like, holy crap. Itchy nose is itchy. Okay, so I'm gonna have to put some more NLG into these things here. Okay, just put about that many in each one, I guess. And eventually it will assemble. Do not disassemble. Alright. Let's see, anything to do out here? I suppose I could check on... What the hell? I got stuck in the wall, kind of. I could check on the volcano quarry. The Quarcano Ball Quarry. Energy also needed here. Let's just take some more chocolate. Alright. Running. Hop. Also. And of course, now I am in water, which is making it not as easy getting up. Because it slows me down. Quit slowing me down. Oh well, here's the quarry. Top part. And, crap, that is not what I wanted to do. I was trying to jump just as I did that, but it did not work. Alright, there. Alright, so I got mushrooms, some quartz, tin, marble, cobblestone, also. I'll just take the crap things for right now. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. All right. So let's put. Yeah, that's good. 29 in that one, 30 in that one, 30 in that one. Eventually, that is gonna get. Oh, whew. That is gonna get to the bottom. Oh, let me in. Let me in. Okay, now I'm going to put these things to scrap. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here and finish emptying out the chest up there. So I'll see you guys next time when hopefully the thing over here has finished its assembling. Wow, this is like really slow. Bye bye.